going, guys? Adam Mortimer from SeaAdex Boats, and we thought we'd do just a short little intro video just to show you our latest creation that's being sea trialled again today, which is our 5.5 centre console armour, powered by 150 Merc, 3 litre today. As you can tell, it's got no paint. It's a real deal fishing machine, custom made for one of my clients. Just if you wanted to show you the back of the boat just before we hit the water, it's this constant dead rise, 23 degrees. That's really savage and really cut through the water. The keel's got 6 welds on it, fully welded girders and bulkheads. So it gives you really good structure to weld to, and also when you're going through the chop, to be able to cut through it as well. Just before we throw it in the water, one of the things my client wanted is a side door. So, side door. They can use the steps in that as well. So we'll throw it in the water and see how it goes. So as we cruise out the leads at Raby Bay in Cleveland, Brisbane, just at low tide, just thought I'd run through a couple of the basic things that this boat's been fitted out with. We're Garmin Infusion dealers, so this customer's opted for the new 7410 XSV from Garmin, which is a touchscreen unit, fully integrated with the Fusion AV650 and also the Vessel View 4 Mercury engine management system. So they're all hooked together. In fact, you can actually run the Fusion, any other products that we have, like our Garmin Verb, all through the sounder there as well, so it's pretty cool. Also, the good thing about the Mercury here, Vessel View, is you can configure, like a lot of the outboard companies nowadays, what you want to see, what's important for you as the skipper of your boat, whether it's fuel burn, kilometers travel, X amount of liters used per kilometer or nautical mile, whatever you want to do. So that's all pretty cool. Got a DP dead rise and a good fishing boat doesn't mean you can't have a bit of fun in it, just as you're about to see. $57,900 drive away, which is a lot of boat for what you get. So thanks for watching. See ya.